Yeah, speak your truth, Nurse Will. So, Mateo.
Are you talking to me, or have the fumes finally got to you?
No, I'm reading my feed.
Oh, Mr. Ride's all over the socials. Meeting people, virtual people, who are probably 70-year-old grandmas from Idaho. But still...
Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch. Heavy's here to kick butt and take names.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Duncan Bay.
Don't think we can keep this chase up, dispatch. Oh, look! They're trying to get the car off the ground. I think we could end this real soon, Control. I'm gonna try to push this jerk off the road. We couldn't make it work! That 2440 got away from us. Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Control.
Spike strip up ahead should take this perp out. More units on the way!
Chopper here! Can't see that target anymore!
The flying? No, we couldn't pull that one off. This driver's crazy!
Don't think we can keep up!
This is dispatch. Reinforcements won't be much longer.
Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this perp.
We've got very little fight left in us, folks.
We have the perp in our sights again.
We can keep up with you.
Calling all cars. Stand up, monster
suspect. Suspect last seen entering Yams Park. Roadblock up ahead should stop this perp.
We're not built for this, man!
This is getting bumpy!
Suspect left scene entering Griffith Parklands. Reinforcements are en route! Spike strip should take this perp out.
This is getting interesting.
Not sure how much longer we can follow.
Undercover going after the perp 2, dispatch.
Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect.
This lunatic is trying to take us out, dispatch.
All units be advised. Perp has entered Duncan Bay.
We have support on the scene. We have the perp in our sights again.
Going for the side rear of the vehicle, dispatch.
Strip should take this perp out. Keep them in your sights. Reinforcements won't be long.
Dispatch,
light strip up ahead should take this group out.
The suspect is taken off the ground.
This asshole's gonna kill someone.
Should take this perp out. All units be advised. Perp has entered Kennedy test track.
This jerk was a terrible driver.
Harry dropping out to pursuit. Need to refuel.
Suspect is in my sight. Let's work together to take him out.
Rydell? Who knew car parts cost this much? I'm running out of vital organs to donate.
Yeah, building a prime ride doesn't come cheap. I always got jobs to do if the kid needs some easy money.
No offense, but we need stuff with big payouts.
I find big payout kind of work usually has a catch.
No risk, no reward.
Mm-hmm.
infer on the scanner that the cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
Yo, Speedy, I'm looking at the numbers. We need some serious cash before this qualifier.
We'll make it.
We need to up the stakes a little.
Why do I get the feeling Rydell won't want to know about this?
Relax, Speedy. I'm not gonna get my golden goose into any trouble. Not this close to the grand.
If you say so.
I'll hit you up when I got something.
So, for those who are just joining us, despite the clever turns of phrase and folksy charm, it's very clear that Mayor Stevenson wants us distracted from what's really going on. Maybe it's time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them.
Oh, snap. Looks like Stevenson's been put on blast.
The perp right there? Looks like it.
From me. There's still plenty of time for me to take first.
My boy Kevin in here today.
Blonde hair Kevin?
Box hair Kevin.
He got the one mean looking eye?
No, that's mean mugging Kevin.
You know a lot of Kevins.
Yeah, Kevin was telling me about this garage near him that got raided by the cops. They just shut the shit down. No questions, just gone.
That's probably some punk ass grease pit full of scrubs who ratted on each other after pulling some shady shit.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
This is Anichka. You will save me from the bastard cops, yes?
I can do that. Drop me a pin.
Is that up, huh?
Hey,
got this.
Your confidence is inspiring, but we will see.
You know, you're not the first racer who's been targeted.
We live in dark times.
What happened?
The eternal struggle between self-expression and the nanny state. Pretty bullshit.
I feel you. Where can I take you?
My safe house.
No problem. The cops are really coming down hard.
Because Mayor Stevenson has her dogs on a short leash. Yap, yap, yap. Shoo, shoo, tiresome puppies.
You don't like Stevenson much, huh?
As the funny girl says, it needs time for Lakeshore PD to take a look at the corrupt criminals running these streets, not the ones driving fast on them. How long have you lived here?
All my life.
Do you know what I love about Lakeshore? She's vibrant, authentic, always surprising.
The city?
The city, yeah, right. Focus up and lose these guys.
Turn up the heat, team!
AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
Are you just playing with them?
We can't do all of pursuits, Control! Dispatch, we're getting our ass kicked here!
Roadblock has been deployed. Be advised, suspect entering Dew Point View.
Truth. The police do not find strength in community. Their strength comes through fear, and fear is always weaker.
Why were the cops chasing you?
Mayor Stevenson thinks she's an icon, the beating heart of Lakeshore. She gave us a billboard. I painted it red.
That's pretty bold.
They tried to catch me, but I evaded them. So now I'm infamous.
And every fathead with a badge wants to deliver you on a plate.
If she tries to make a meal of me, I will stick in her throat.
This place?
Yes, my garage. With all its own weirdly incredible smells. You're welcome here too.
Thanks, Aneshka.
We are each other's community now, but do not expect me to go easy on you. There are still races to win. No se dobre.
How's my favorite racer doing?
What, you got more than one?
Whoa, 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 just a figure of speech. Got time to pick up a Testarossa?
Well, that depends. Can I drive it down a coastal road with the top down while listening to some synthwave?
Now that you mention it, got a collector who wants to complete his suite of cars from old arcade games.
And this is the last one.
See? It's like it writes itself.
Yeah, something like that.
dispatch.
We're down, damn it!
Pumpkin and Mitsubishi control.
Perch is full of Kaiser Soze.
All units, seems we lost that suspect in Duncan Bay.
I want to find this perp and shut him down. Call it a dispatch. Suspect's long gone.
Testarossa's gonna end up in some rich asshole's personal museum.
AWD will take care of this punk.
I'm on the freeway and on this punk's tail. Undercover on the scene and hunting the suspect. Dispatch, we're chasing down the suspect too.
Strip should take this perp out. All units be advised. Perp has entered Duncan Bay.
Chopper's on schedule on the target.
Well, this sucks. Interceptor is out of the chase. On the freeway and on the suspect's ass.
Driver's hitting traffic out here, dispatch.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Ciao. I hear you get people out of trouble.
It's something I do from time to time. You need an assist?
I do.
Cool. Let me know where you're at and I'll head over.
Grazie. Dropping a pin now. Hey, you did great out there. Customer called and said the car looked pretty much perfect.
It ain't that easy getting a car back right now. There's a lot of heat and it's pretty risky out there.
Look at us, risk takers.
Us?
Well, I'm about to eat some 5-day-old sushi, so you do the math.
I ain't gonna lie. I hate the idea of a car like that sitting in the garage somewhere gathering dust.
We're just procuring these things. It's up to the clients what they do with them.
Procuring? Huh.
What?
The only thing I'm procuring is a bunch of barely believable stories.
Ooh, I'm hurt, Speedy.
I'm sorry.
Just kidding. I stopped listening to you a while back.
Listen up, people. Keep searching for this punk. 2440 got away from me.
What does freedom taste like? Corn dogs at the fair, hot dogs on the grill, a deep dish on the fourth. Wrong. It's all of the above. Because freedom isn't plant-based. Vote Parker for mayor and taste the freedom.
I wonder if freedom tastes like chicken.
I'll be better when the spiri are off my tail.
Consider it done.
Is that the suspect we're after?
Merda just got intense.
Okay, team, let's up the ante and nail this bug.
Dispatch, AWD has joined the pursuit.
Undercover in pursuit of suspect vehicle.
Keep at it. Done this before?
Once or twice. What happened?
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it her total personal.
Who's though?
Personal touch. We need to get rid of them!
Air support on the scene!
I'm not sure how much we have left in us! Damn, these fools are schooling me!
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it her toco personal.
Gusto.
Personal touch.
Wow.
I hate this. I really hate this.
Can't hold on much longer!
Wondering, sir, this keeps happening. How?
Was that a new installation by a local artist who specializes in guerrilla art?
Guerrilla art?
She takes existing corporate-sponsored artwork and gives it her toco personal.
Gusto.
Personal touch.
Wow. Well, I bet those corporations love that.
They do. So do the sbirri when she does the same to their vehicles.
So, you into art?
I'm into capturing young women's experiences of nature. Whatever expression that involves.
What do you call it?
Somebody has to document this work. That's it. You know, if you're interested, you should check out what I've posted today.
Yeah, definitely.
It was a pleasure to hang. Ciao, darling.
Thank you.
have zeroed in on that suspect?
Speed Racer putting lives at risk here. I see our perp driving a Mitsubishi at high speeds. Chase is back on. Let's get him. Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase, too. I think we're on our way out here, people. Stupid! Ah!
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Cyril Heights.
I need to shut this bird down today.
LPD really want to shut this race down.
No way, sir.
Wait, I'm going to try something.
We're seeing some racers hit traffic here, dispatch. Here, I'm gonna take this street punk down.
Can we swap places? Oh, you're coming at me like that, huh?
AWD to assist in the takedown of the 2440.
Man, I like a challenge.
Welcome back to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. Tonight, our special guest is Mayor Stevenson, and she'll be answering your questions. This next one is from Candace. She says,
I regret voting for you. All you seem to care about is crime, street racing in particular. But what are you going to do about the rising cost of living in my neighborhood?
Okay, Candace, first of all, thank you so much for that question. The way I look at it, with all the progress we made with construction in Lakeshore, this has improved the lives of everybody. I mean, if anything, I would argue that crime has contributed to the rising costs in our neighborhoods.
And how is that possible?
We've had to clean up the streets, increase police presence, to name a few. These things don't pay for themselves. We all have to do our part